Terrence gave you this? It's a whale. Is this his blood? Oh my God.
Let me know when it's over.
Thank you. The thought of them out there without me.
This will help, but if you find any more, please bring them back.
You need supplies, food, medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. Yesterday...
Yes.
Can you find out? Or at the very...
Let me know when it's over.
Anything good in here? Anything useful?
Cut him off!
Thank you. Sorry, Garrett. I am really so sorry. I know I have... I've been there for you and Jakey. I know I... the best husband, or...
Well, what do we got here?
I know you told me I am. I'm always on the road. Always working on the next story. And, hey, surprise. You're right. But... I'm recording this for you, and I'm hoping someone will find it, because I don't think I have much time. I'm hiding in the back of a small store. They don't know I'm here, but I can hear them. They're looking for me. Jacob, I'm sorry I won't be there for you. I won't see your ball games or help you with your homework. Not that I was ever very good at that. Oh, fuck.
can't do it alone. My house was attacked by looters. They took it over and threw me out, and I can't fight them alone. Everything I own is in there. You get me back inside, and I'll give you whatever you want. Do we have a deal?
Yes.
In times like these, you'd think people would pull together, but some people just take what they want and kill whoever gets in their way. Well, I say people like that don't deserve to live. So you do whatever you have to do.
Not leaving alive!
Something good in here?
ugly business, but it had to be done. We can't just abandon the rule of law. Then we have nothing. Thank you. God bless you.
Bastard! one can hear this. We've taken over the police station. The law is gone, and we are in charge. And if you're looking for help, don't look here. We can't help you. It's the law of the jungle now. Stay away from the police station. There is no help to be had here. We have taken it over, and if anyone approaches, we will consider them an enemy. Anyone listening, hear me now. The police have fled like cowards, and the station is ours. Do not come here for help. All you will find is death. Us rascals have taken the police station.
What do we got here?
Ugh! You made it. I knew Mother Helen would send someone. Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water. We'll go with Frank to start the pumps. But in the meantime, we could use more help. It looks like the equipment is basically okay. Power's okay. Pumps working. Filters, I just worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire hydrants. Yeah, 5 of them. If we want tap water, we need to close those 5 hydrants.
Sure.
Let me tell you where they are, approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrants.
I've got a job for you.
Can you check the dead in the pumping station and make sure none of them are dangerous? If they are, then you must send them straight to hell.
Yeah.
Good. There are many tools in the workshop that y'all can use for this purpose. Thank you, friends.
Yeah.
anyone can hear this, we've taken over the police station. The law is gone, and we are in charge. And if you're looking for help, don't look for help.
Oh, fuck!
Thank you.
The streets are overrun with the soulless. I'm Hugo. Mother Helen told me that you can be trusted. Our brother Grant needs someone to help him with the town's public address system. We must tell those who are still alive that they can seek sanctuary here. Would you go to Grant and help?
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
God bless you. Head to the radio tower and give Grant this recorder. This is what he is to broadcast. I'll contact him on the walkie-talkie and let him know that help is on the way.
Alcohol to disinfect the cuts and scrapes of the injured. So many are hurt.
Sure.
Good. Hurry. Infection could be more dangerous than the original injury. This is great. Thank you. If you find any more alcohol, we can always use it.
Let me know when...
You are heaven sent. The answer to our prayers. Her husband is with the Lord now, and the baby she carries is all she has left of him. May the Lord be with you and protect us all.
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Anything useful?
We need to talk. We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
Absolutely.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station.
Let me know when it's over.
We need to talk. We need someone to scrounge some batteries for the flashlights. At night, we turn off the lights so as not to attract undue attention. Would you be willing to help us out with that?
Sure.
I was hoping you would say that. Look in the shops, cars, homes, they can be anywhere. If you find anything, bring it back. These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.
Please don't let them suffer any longer.
She agreed? Okay then.